This may be one of my easiest recipes ever. Flour pretzel bites. Butter snap pretzels, then put a little white chocolate melt on top. Bake at 225 for 3 minutes. Add your colored M&Ms. Make sure to follow.